Well, the Knox County Sheriff's Office has released the numbers for the 2020 Organized Retail Crime Holiday Task Force. That task force was made up of 17 deputies and detectives from various divisions within the Sheriff's Office. Let's take a look. From November 17th through the December 23rd, there were 465 arrests, 200 outstanding warrants were served, nearly $200,000 in stolen property was recovered, and almost $50,000 in counterfeit merchandise was recovered as well.